Hey, Brink. Do you think... Brink? Brink? Where are you? Brink, answer me.
Brink, can you hear me? Where are you?
Maggie, Brink's run off. He wasn't acting very rational when we found a big supply of life crystals. I'm afraid maybe those things are addictive, or they altered his personality or something. A ghost tried to warn us, but Brink was feeling too cocky to listen to good advice.
Just when this place starts looking benign, it finds new ways to be dangerous.
Anyway, I'm going on without him. I can't think of anything else to do.
I'll try to contact him now and then, see if he's willing to talk.
Thanks, Maggie.
I'm beginning to take this personally. Nobody wants to stay with me. Maybe it's my deodorant. I think it failed somewhere back there on Attila. You just need a little something to make you complete, my friend. How about a little alien explosive device? Now that the water's safe for swimming, I think it's time to see what's in that underwater cave. another engraving. First time I ever did the wave all by myself. That should have turned on another light bridge, and it didn't.
Bummer.
I guess when you abandon machinery long enough, it's going to get out of adjustment. Just needs a little adjustment. The way things have been going, I can pretty much bet that whatever that little beast just stole, I'm gonna want it really badly in a minute or two. The last time I was small enough to get into a cave that size, I was 4 years old. It's missing a part. Shut tight and solid. A short metal dowel. There's something moving in here. A thin metal plate with a button on it. Scavengers have picked these ribs clean, but the animal can't have been dead very long because the rib cage is still holding together. A place for everything, and everything in its place. That's a nice fit. If only I had some bait for this trap, but I'll just have to play sheepdog. There's something moving in here. Now I've got you. If I let you out, you'll head for the place where you hide nice shiny machinery parts. The only trouble is, how am I gonna follow you? Go, little creature. Roam free, wherever your thieving little heart desires. A thin metal rod. The last time I was small enough to get into a cave that size, I was 4 years old. Sorry, friend, but your little house is about to get a big front door. That looks big enough to squeeze through. It's got to be right under here. This is where the tracker's pointing. What if I hadn't brought this shovel along? No, that's not worth thinking about. The critter sure didn't like that. He took off down one of his tunnels. Now maybe I can get the door open. Now, with any luck, this will work. Now let's get this thing closed up and see if it works. Open sesame. Another one of these engraved sticks. The scepter seems to have an electrical charge. No! Why is that door closing? He didn't steal that part again, did he? I'm trapped in here? Ha! The controls still work on this side. This looks like a command center. I can see a tunnel that connects to the island I just came from. Looks like the warranty must have run out on this light bridge. Just needs a little adjustment. Okay, so maybe it needs a little more adjustment. Thank you. Why didn't it work? Let's see if we can pry the cover off. That's it. Let's see if we can get something flowing from this broken conduit on the floor, if I don't electrocute myself in the process. I should have been an electrician. Amazing map system. You don't even have to refold it when you're done. It looks like a crypt somewhere, and away below it. another broken light bridge. Just needs a little adjustment. Another broken light bridge. Okay, so maybe it needs a little more adjustment. Another broken light bridge. It still doesn't work. Must be something wrong inside the control panel. So this is what's in the guts of these machines. Pretty impressive for someone who never took a class in alien physics. Another broken light bridge. If at first you don't succeed, let's see if this plate can be moved. Could this be some sort of burial chamber? Stone is loose. That should hold it. There's something smooth under the dirt. A lens. Light must pass through it down into... I worry this statue is life-sized. I hope I don't get kicked out for destroying the exhibit. Now that I know what I'm looking for, maybe I can get this slab out of the way. Now suddenly we've got guard dogs. Where did he come from anyway? Look, it's the ugly twins. That worked out rather well. The door evaporated when the engraving touched the slot. This is the engraving we found in the shipwreck, the one the first ghost gave us. This must be where the ghost wanted us to come all along.
Maggie, I found something. It's far below the tomb, past some pretty ugly guards. Dead alien sealed inside a crystal pyramid.
Sounds like they went to a lot of trouble to hide it.
Must have been important to them. A king or something.
Or it terrified them. Remember, this is the land of the life crystals. Dead doesn't necessarily mean dead. Maybe they were trying to keep it from being found and revived.
But this is where the ghost wanted us to go. The key to the last door was the key that the first ghost showed us. Back in the ruined spaceship.
Still, you don't have a key to the pyramid, right? Besides, how do you know the ghost is our friend? Brink died by digging where the ghost pointed.
I hate not having enough information.
I'm working as fast as I can to get this stuff translated. I'm so close, I can taste it.
Fine, keep working. Call me if you think of anything helpful.
He's very tall, or I'm very short. I wish I didn't keep thinking of the term bite size. Please be friendly. I hope you're friendly. I'm certainly friendly. Let's all be friends.
Laham chianak trestalum, kalatisia nea eklash park.
How does it feel to be alive again after all these years? I can't believe I said something so lame.
Razzo.
I'm Boston Lowe, and I've got two crew members around here somewhere, and we're stuck here and we need help.
Ihr klatzig, klatzig sta.
Who are you?
Nayak Nadjutsatsu.
Why were you so carefully protected?
Kalatisia nea
Does this mean anything to you?
Nayak Nadjutsatsu.
These life crystals. I hope it's okay that we've been kind of borrowing and using them. I mean, good thing, huh? Because here you are.
Razzo.
These light bridges are really great. Was it you who invented them? It's pretty cool sliding around on light. So if they're yours, good job. How am I doing at sucking up?
Nayak Nadjutsatsu.
I've been collecting these metal plates that we think are controls like the ones that got us here, but I really don't know. Do they have anything to do with getting us home?
Laham Chiadnak Trestalum.
What are those ghosts that were giving us hints now and then?
Razzo.
Well, hey, thanks. It's been great talking to you. So long. You can go back to sleep now or whatever.
Laham Chiadnak Trestalum.
I better tell Maggie about this.
Maggie. Come in, Maggie.
Yes? What?
Maggie, you won't believe what just happened.
Boston, I think I've got it. I've got the language. I can read this stuff now.
Can you speak it? Because I've got this...
Well, take this inscription here. I'm pretty sure it's talking about...
Maggie?
My mind must be playing tricks on me.
What were you saying about...
What are you? What do you want?
What's happening? What's going on?
Boston! Brink! Anybody!
Maggie! Brink! Come in! Wherever you are, we need you! Something's happened to Maggie! Damn! Come on, guys. Let's get a look at you. No! Go away!
Thief! Give those back!
I will, Brink. After you help me find Maggie.
I'm not going to waste one moment on such a meaningless task.
Yes, you will, Brink. If you ever want these life crystals back.
You're a miserable bully, Lo. Typical military mind. Pushing other people around.
Right. So follow me and do as you're told. Is that rational enough for you?
Thank you.
Maggie! Is that you? Are you all right?
Oh.
How can she be all right? She's bound up in that web.
Brink.
Unless we want to end up where Maggie is, we've got to get by this thing.
The obvious plan is for one of us to distract him while the other one slips by.
Maybe you are thinking better, Brink. You want to sneak or distract?
I'll be the diversion. Come here, you phlegm, carapace, slime-faced, mucus-brained, furry-legged abductor of luminously intelligent but pulchritudinous Earth women. Lo, you idiot! Why are you standing there?
I'm still trying to figure out what you said.
Move your silly buttocks, you fool!
Boston? Where are you going? I'm over here. Don't leave me.
At this point, I'm ready to try any damn thing.
Where were you? This monster has me trapped.
Boston? Where have you been?
I've diverted some of the water from the falls. I thought some of it might flow through here and wash the monster away.
Well, instead, the monster's got Brink trapped up there, and I'm still stuck down here.
There's a grate down by Maggie. If you can lure the monster over toward it, then when Maggie unclogs the grate, the water I diverted will hit it like a fire hose.
This is seriously your plan?
Do you have a better one?
Maggie, can you get the grate open?
Has anybody thought of the fact that if it does spout water like a fire hose, I'm right here?
That's a good point, Maggie. Hold on tight.
How do I hold on tight when I'm unclogging the grate?
That's why you get the big bucks.
Do it, then. Just do it. It's only my life, anyway.
Come on, you ponderous exoskeleton. You cocoon-eating lobster face, cave-dwelling arthropoidal elementary sphincter muscle!
Maggie, you made it.
How's my hair?
You're worried about your...
I was joking, Boston. You know, like you strong, manly types do when you just about get killed.
Maggie's safe now. I satisfied our little deal. So give me my crystals and let me get back to work.
Brink, it's time for us to work together on...
I said give them to me! Take one more step closer, Maggie, and you'll wish you were back with that giant lobster.
He sure is weird.
Now what?
I've been getting the feeling that the ghosts want us to help them. As if they were stuck and wanted out.
Stuck how?
Well, the library console seemed to indicate that they may have left this world for another. What if they want to come back, but can't?
I don't know. How will we go about helping, assuming that's what they want, and they wouldn't need us when they got back?
Beats me. I'm just interpreting.
Look at it, Maggie. It shimmers, but it doesn't seem real. A kind of light that's just on the edge of existence.
Something like this. You'd think they would have written about it somewhere. They've written about every other phenomenon here.
Robbins. Can you look at this inscription, Maggie? Does it say anything that might help?
Boston. It exactly describes that strange field of almost light.
What does it say?
It's a set of instructions. Now it makes perfect sense. I just twist this.
Everything's so simple when you read the directions.
If we didn't know better, we'd think that island had been there for a million years.
This island was brought back from another dimension. What was so important that they left us exact instructions on how to get here?
Maybe that metal plate over there.
That's the fourth one. If it's like the metal plates on Attila, these four should fit together in that triangle matrix.
Yes, but there's no guarantee that putting them together will take us anywhere we want to go.
You have the most cheerful thoughts, Ms. Robbins.
If you had been abducted by a monster and then half drowned, you might be pessimistic too.
But you lived, didn't you? And your hair looks terrific again.
You sure know how to make a girl feel good.
We'd better go find Brink again. In case these metal plates do the job.
He threatened to kill me the last time I saw him. Maybe it would be safer if we leave him and send an expedition back to get him later. An armed expedition.
There's no guarantee we'll ever get back. For all we know, this is a one-way trip.
You're right. We can't leave him. He scares me, Boston. Worse than the monster.
They're both just hungry for something.
But Brink is smarter, more dangerous.
We're smart too. Let's go.